How hard you try.
Yeah.
Especially now when there's two of them.
Your English are getting better.
Hey, Brandon, do you mind if I, like, do a little declare war job and destroy the units that are blocking my path?
No!
Luke?
Don't fucking attack my city, no!
You're blocking the path
so
to
what?
Enlightenment.
To enlightenment.
Alright, I forgot. I can make, if I ever get my damn, oil from the city-states eventually. Oh, they're making it already. Good, perfect. In fact, yeah, they're making it too. If I wait a little while, I should be able to start making planes then.
Can you just drop a missionary in from above?
I could.
Thieves need sugar. Who has sugar?
Nah, I think only the... Let me see. The ones I know who have sugar are... I think it's only the Moroccan.
Kelitinoco has sugar.
Oh, they have sugar. Well,
there's a sugar plantation. Well, you can make a sugar plantation.
Yeah, Tlatelolco has it.
I have already.
Yeah. Can I have some sugar?
You have a lot. You have a lot of sugar. Holy crap.
That took over a really big place.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that took over a lot of space.
I'm still leading in land somehow.
Oh, I don't know how that happened.
If you look at my continent, if you could actually see what was on the continent, I actually have a lot.
You have jewelry. What you desiring jewelry for? Greedy ass city.
Oh, I see the aluminum stuff. Oh, that's a lot of aluminum.
I told you.
Wait, how do I get the aluminum if I already have stuff over it?
I forgot open borders just ended. I forgot open borders just ended for us. That means if you kept on walking around in my place, I wouldn't like it.
No. Prophets can walk anywhere. Missionaries and prophets can walk anywhere.
That's some shit.
You can't stop it. I'm telling you. Can't. I will have Omar be spread.
Who has diamonds? I need gems.
I think I have them. At least I have
give you
some.
Gems. I'll let you in if you give me gems.
I don't have an extra copy. I only have one copy of it.
Damn it.
Yeah, let me see. Resources and happiness. Luxuries. I only have one.
Alright.
Yeah, I only have one gem. I mean, hold on. Am I allied with someone who has gems of their own? But then I could give it to you. No, I'm not allied with anyone who has gems. Doesn't matter, Luke. I have something that will still spread the thing to you. Like, Luke, you can't stop it. It will come out.
I stopped blockading my city.
Wait, where's another... Where are we going anyway? I don't see another ruin.
Oh my gosh, that's a lot of allied city-states.
Who?
I was gonna blow up your missionary, but he said he wanted to declare war. I said no.
Like I said, if that great prophet dies...
I'm not helping you.
But you said you would!
No,
not the game.
No, I did. I do. I'm
so
sorry.
So you reneging?
I am sorry.
You really reneging?
I'm sorry. I didn't realize what this game entailed. And I didn't realize
bullshit.
What it would be. I didn't realize what I meant to go against Kirk, okay? And he's helped me already. And I'm sorry.
And I have a very big army on your land, while none of you have any foothold in my continent, so...
Yeah.
Not exactly a smarty dude.
I'm sorry.
That's what America does.
Yeah. Yeah, basically. Did I not say it would be America?
Don't worry. Everyone eventually passes America.
I'll probably
win.
Did you enter my city yet?
8 followers of Homer, yep.
Kibu has entered the modern era. What is this? Another missionary?
Yeah, that one was... I was already sending over anyway. I have 34 happiness.
In 5 turns...
Hurry up and give me oil. I want to build planes.
I shall have industrialization.
And then you will be able to see the coal that you actually have.
And I shall rule the world.
Whoa. You're not ruling the world. You're basically the... You're the Iraq between the United States and Russia.
What does that mean to me? I hold nuclear weapons that don't actually exist.
You're the Germany to the United States and the Soviet Union. You're like in between them, and like they'll tear you apart, and then we'll split. We'll
split the spoils.
Yep.
Wait, what's going on?
Well, I'm glad you think so highly of me.
More like the Poland.
1936.
Just about the onset of the Second World War. Just about.
Ooh, Second World War. We need another one. Who are we going to get this time?
Can we destroy the Moroccan?
We need boats first. Well, I need boats.
Yeah,
I want to help.
I need to send people over here. Yeah.
Enact?
I have
that?
10. I have 10 delegates. It is mine.
I don't fucking know.
Oh, I can almost build submarines. Great.
Oh my gosh. He's going to kill us all.
Well, you shouldn't be worried about the submarines. You're not exactly in... You're not exactly within
What's
reach
ideology?
Of...
ideology?
Ideology is like your, how you think. You can make order, autocracy. It's like extra boost. Basically, it's like extra policy that you can make.
If they set that android free, it will be the end of our
lives.
Okay,
so they all have music.
No.
It's cultural.
And then it says, what's the X thing with the two swords?
Hmm?
What's the skull with the two swords on it?
Autocracy, I believe. That one helps domination victory. The skull with the crossed sword is domination victory, which is basically you take everyone's original capital. You have one. You need to take Thebes, mine, the Moroccans, and the Mayans.
And then once you do that, you win?
Yeah.
And then what's the world thing?
That's a diplomatic victory. Once the World Congress becomes upgraded into the United
UN?
Nations, every now and then we'll have a vote on who is the world leader, and if you win that vote, you win the game.
That's not gonna happen though. What's the last thing at the bottom?
What do you mean religion? The
bottom? The out of the four, there are like four different V things. What's the like the one like freedom and order? The one that's all the way to the right.
Cultural. The one with the music note.
No, to the right.
The one with the thing that points up.
Yeah.
Science.
If
you can build a spaceship and send it to space, you win. Basically.
Huh? That's nice.
Which one did you adopt?
Order.
You're gonna be unhappy eventually.
Oh, really?
Because I have way more influence than you.
Choose host?
Yeah.
Waiting for other players. Oh, it's okay.
Oh, damn it. What? Oh, wait, what?
Yakuyu, what the shit? It's on top there. What the fuck?
You mean what? Flying fuck? Which city-state has the least defense?
Honestly? Biblos.
You're mine!
Oh, you told me you
tried. They are my ally.
Lag everywhere.
Oil from Wellington. Yes! I am getting oil from everywhere.
I'm gonna eat you alive. I'm not doing anything. I should build more boats.
Why would boats help?
You said why?
That's why.
So I can travel around the world?
You can't.
Oh no, thanks. This is a little fucking thingy. Damn it. I have to make
that's
a fucking...
That's what she said.
Ha ha ha.
Not me, man. You said it.
Kirk, I'm taking over Biblos. I need the space.
Oh, I think you need to accept this.
Like I said, declare war in it, I get dragged into the war.
What if I don't accept your thing? You won't be able to move.
Wait, whose friend is Panama City? Who's the friend of Panama City? Brandon, can you not be their friend, please?
Why?
Because I need the water route.
Don't you... You know we're close to water? You're close to water. You have water right there.
Memphis is a little pool.
Thebes.
Thebes is not up against the water.
Yeah,
it needs to be up against the water for you?
Yeah, it needs to be up against the water.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not the wisest thing, but you can, like, settle on the edge.
You could.
The edge, but I don't want to make another city. Cost too much happiness and people. I'm no longer friends with Biblos. I already knew that. Stop being a hoe.
Oh no, my people are taking attrition damage.
What?
What does that mean?
I have proposed open borders.
I'm just saying, no, I mean, okay, it's funny because if I don't open borders for Luke, he can't do anything. Like, I literally go from the top of the top to the bottom. But I find that funny.
Did you accept the thingamajig? Oh, yeah.
That's a lot of fucking iron, yo! I want that!
What do you want?
Brandon has a bunch of iron stacked up in the top of his freaking thing.
Yeah, no,
I don't think iron helps anymore.
It doesn't, I don't need it. Which is why I haven't done anything for
it. Don't want it.
I can give you iron, if that's what you need.
Yay!
I'm pretty sure everyone can give you iron at this point.
I can. Can't? I definitely don't need. I can. Oh. Let's see. Luke has plus 29 production, plus 104 gold, plus 91 science.
Plus 91 science?
In thieves. Overall, I don't know. For you, your capital produces plus 99 science, and plus 116 gold, and 108 production, with 41 culture. For me, 247 science.
I still lead in population.
137 gold.
Wait, what did you say?
I mean, if you click on the city, to show it on top left. How I can see yours is because of spies that are acting as diplomats.
Oh.
Yeah, of course you lead. You have fucking Krakow with its 33 fucking population. The closest one is 31. All your cities are huge.
I Mines know.
Are...
Choose production.
Oh look, he's entered the industrial area.
Oh, my thing age just ended?
I'm gonna make me a Gatling gun.
Did it really just end because it just started again?
Should I do rifling or fertilizer or military science?
What do you, man?
I'm about to go to war.
With who?
Bassett has been recruited as a spy. I'm about to go to war with Panama City. You're gonna need me to get what stone? I just made a plantation.
So I was able to go to the bathroom and I'm still not my turn. It's still not like I'm not the last one.
I was, oh. The Maya stole a tech. What?
Yeah, they can steal technology. That means they must be really behind the tech.
The Mayans?
Yeah, the Mayans. If they were able to steal something from Luke. About to build some bombers.
I'm gonna attack the Mayans once I get boats and shit, and I'm strong.
Luke, you're not as as weak as they are. You're not destroying them. They have the least soldiers, but they're not, you're finding an overseas war.
Fuck. Brandon, why? Damn it, why? Why are you friends with... Stop being friends with Panama.
I'm not even doing anything for that anymore.
But I want to attack them. But you'll get dragged into the war.
Will I really?
Yeah.
You're allies with them.
Just wait until it... No, they're not allied. They pledged to protect them, so...
Oh. Oh yeah, I did. That's why.
Break your pledge.
Panama City? I'm sorry. Everyone, as long as... Will they help me in a war if I fight someone?
They'll try their best.
Because last time, they didn't do anything. Then again, I kind of was...
Really fast?
Yeah.
What do cavalry do?
They're like knights.
What are they good against?
Other people, except for the spear people.
Oh, I have a bunch of riflemen. I got no spear people. They see me going up against their borders. It is just made a bunch of people.
I'm about to make tanks, actually. I'm about to make tanks.
So I'm getting Columbo there. Wants Panama City bullied.
It means if you demand tribute from Panama City, Columbo will like you. It's a good source of early cash if you really need it.
I don't.
Oh, it's time to build submarines too.
This guy, man. My name is Earl.
Look at my cities. That's cool. The way they're growing.
Wait, are these people doing anything? What are they doing?
God. This
entire
time I thought they were working.
He ain't doing shit. They being lazy.
Gatling
gun.
You have three faces, Luke.
I have three faces?
Three face.
What does that mean? Oh.
Do some three face.
Three face?
Yes.
Only how much do you have?
Me?
Yeah.
46.
Faith is the thing at the top, right?
Yeah, top, but a little dove thing.
You only have how much?
46.
I only
plus
have
46 or
yes,
total?
Yes, plus 46.
Oh!
1,072.
I'm like, what? I'm like, okay, there's no... I'm like, wait, what is going on? Oh. What to say? Click.
Yes? Oh. I clicked something, probably. Yeah, I clicked the face thing.